Hello, I'm Kobayashi from Sony. In this video, I will describe the process to build a convolutional neural network that achieves a high level of image recognition performance. In this tutorial, we will use the Windows version of Neural Network Console, our integrated deep learning development environment, to build this network. Links to other videos that cover deep learning in more detail and tutorials on using the cloud version of our software are provided in the description. Please see the videos if interested in that content. First, I would like to spend a minute and discuss the configuration of the convolutional neural network CNN we are going to build using Neural Network Console. If you are interested in learning more about CNN, make sure to check out our other video titled Basic of Designing Neural Network. The CNN we will build in this tutorial processes an image of a handwritten digit to determine which number was actually written. In this example, the CNN takes a 28 by 28 pixel monochrome image of a number 9 and outputs one neuron that represents the probability that the image is a 9 instead of a 4. This CNN can be expressed by combining the following functions. The first function, called convolution, generates 6 output images by applying 6 5 by 5 filters to the input image. Next, the max boolean function is used to have the vertical and horizontal image resolution. Then, ReLU is used to convert any values less than 0 to a value of 0. A second instance of convolution is used to apply a total of 16 6 by 5 by 5 filters on the 6 12 by 12 pixel images to generate 16 output images. A second instance of max boolean is used to have the vertical and horizontal resolution again, and a second ReLU is used to convert any values less than 0 to 0. The next function is the affine fully connected layer. At this point, a total of 256 neurons 4x4x16 are input and processed to generate an output of 30 neurons. Then, ReLU is used again to convert any values less than 0 to 0. Because it is fully connected, the last instance of Affine can take an input of 30 neurons and generate an output of 1 neuron. The final function, sigmoid, performs a conversion on the Affine output to generate a probability value between 0 and 1. Now, I would like to describe the procedure to create this kind of CNN in Neural Network Console. The convolution, max boolean, ReLU, and other functions will be arranged and linked from top to bottom in the following order. Here, you can see some properties for settings of each layer in the arrangement. For example, the outmaps property, which represents the number of images to be output by convolution, would be edited to match the design of the neural network. Let's now create a new project in Neural Network Console. Click New Project to create a new empty project. Now let's load the datasets. As with the two-layer neural network we trained before, we will load datasets so that the network can determine whether a handwritten digit is a 4 or a 9. To load the dataset, click on the Dataset tab and then click the URI button. Select the small MNIST 4 or 9 training dataset to load the 1,500 images of data used for training. Then load the 500 images of data used for validation. All the datasets we need for this tutorial are now loaded. Next, we will build the neural network. Use these components and add them to the network graph to replicate the functions that configure the CNN as previously described. First, we add the input layer. Then, build the first convolution layer including a max boolean component and ReLU component. We need another function consisting of the convolution, max boolean, and ReLU components. Instead of adding all these components manually though, we can select and copy multiple components and then paste them to make this easier. Now that we have built the second layer of this CNN, we need to build the fully connected layer. Add an affine and ReLU followed by a final layer consisting of an affine sigmoid and the binary cross entropy, which is a loss function. All the functions we need are now added to the project. Next, we will edit the properties of each layer to create the desired neural network. First, let's edit the number of outmaps filters for this instance of convolution. This is set to 16 by default, but according to the initial design of this CNN, we want the number of images produced by this convolution to be 6, so click on Outmaps, enter 6, and then press the Enter key. The number of output images is now set to 6. Let's now look at the number of neurons output by the first instance of Affine. This is set to 100 by default, but we need this to be 30 per our CNN design. Enter 30 and then press the Enter key. We want the last instance of Affine to output only one neuron that represents the probability that the handwritten digit is a 9, so we need to edit the outshape property. Enter 1 and then press the Enter key. With that, we have finished designing the neural network. Now click the Run Training button to perform the training process. A message appears telling you that you need to save the project before running the training process. Save the project file under any name. Wait a few moments for the training process to complete. Once the training process completes, press the Run Evaluation button. As you can see, we can achieve an accuracy of 98% with this convolutional neural network. In comparison to an accuracy of 95.2% with the one-layer neural network we built previously, we can see that we can quite easily achieve a high level of accuracy with CNNs. We can also modify various parameters of this convolutional neural network. For example, we can try changing the number of images output by convolution to something other than 6. We can also change this kernel shape parameter, which represents the size of the filter used by convolution. You can also try experimenting with other variations, such as changing the number of convolution layers, the number of affine instances, or the types of activation functions. I think you would find it interesting to keep trying different settings to discover configurations that produce even better results.